Why'd we get red? Because we already painted shit red. These are the lowering springs. Add them to the list of things to do. Yeah, I know. But you already put the whole front end together. You're going to have to take it apart. Yes, I am. Going to take it apart and we'll put new springs in. So we'll run a video about changing your shocks, changing your springs, tightening everything back up. Some of you guys just complain too much. I think these things were shipped just fine. Everything looks like it's in order. How else are you going to ship springs? They get scratched up, paint them, put them on. Now I got another box to lay on. Still not happy with that. If we look at the top of the tire, we're about 5 inches. So it should drop it to 4. It's still not enough. I'm gonna cut. It says right on the instructions, you can cut them. But I'm not doing that today. So that's a good sign. Battery's all charged up. So remember the old carburetor? Pollution control piece of junk. We bought the new carburetor. Base plate off the old carburetor, cut it out. I'm gonna make a riser, cut out the old gaskets. Then we're gonna take this and plug all the holes. It's gonna be a tunnel ram. Why would you do that to a perfectly good carburetor? It's a piece of junk. That thing's so clogged up with dried up gasoline. I had to pick it out of here with a knife. So this tube ran to a port. You can see how dirty it is. This was all clogged up with dried up gas. You're never gonna get that thing clean. I don't care what you do with it. Just buy a new one. New ones are better. You can see I found some gloves. They're terrible. I miss my old gloves. Those are blocked. This one was plugged. Those are plugged. Those are plugged. Goes up like that. Let it dry. Screw with it tomorrow. So here's the finished block. Once I installed it, this is the piece off the old carburetor. This is where the mechanisms went through. They're all sealed up. Got it on there. This is the riser that came with the kit. Well, that was the riser. So now it's up about almost 2.5 of these. Gave me a better angle on the throttle mechanism. Still have tuning to do. Still have more work to do. Working on the rear seats. Haven't even started on the front seats.